All right, don't go anywhere because we are coming back. We just got to take a little commercial break for you.
A little swing break.
A little swing break.
We Yo TV, next we hollered at your boy, OOOGG, Dru Down. Yada, I mean all in the town. Tell us if you smell us, check out what he said. I see you hate me mugging and yeah, staring, dude. You was like a bugaboo, and she was so true. This ain't a calling, yelling, screaming, and hollering. She in a bikini for me, my way. It ain't no fat, it ain't no bobbling. Just a day in hand going down, shaft straight goblin. Stop being the best before I make you my best. I'm a tip at you, running the best up in the west. Nevertheless, I don't go for the shoes, that I can go straight for the purse. Well, I'll bring the call it. Nope.
More likely, you feel me, I am who I am, and I've been who I've been, you feel me? Dru Down started from the 50s, you know, 50th and Melrose, can you feel me? But if you look back and really know Dru Down, the first tape I had was Fools from the Streets, you feel me? And then it went to Explicit Game, then Ken, you feel me? So you feel me? Let's go from a little background and ambition, and you feel me? It's 2006, we talking about, man, we talking about 92. You feel me? Somewhere around there? 93, yeah. Well, if I was doing the ambition, been doing it, man, you feel me? And as far as my respect go, I got a lot of respect for the rap artists out here trying to do their thing right now. That's what I do have. But, the whole conversation about that, you feel me? Is everybody getting compensated? You feel me? I mean, is you just doing it just to be doing it, just to act like you somebody? You feel me? If you don't rap, then don't try to rap. You feel me? A real talk, get into some other game. So the shit I can do. Be managers, role managers, you know. Or just get your head in the book, you feel me? Period. And learn some wisdom. Listen to me, the wisdom I give a hit it for me. Don't be talking. I listen to a paper, stop moving your lips and get a real. You got a man now, anybody talk disrespect, baby, man. I'm just living a life, doing it right. Coming out is Cash Me Out. That's the album that's coming out. Me and Lee Majors and my cousin Ramin. Both of them, my cousins, my first blood cousins on my other side of my family, Peacocks. But yeah, that's gonna go down. Then we got, you know, the new project, The Crack House. That's my presentation of my cousins. Then the next album after that will be The Blood Cousins. That's what us, you feel me? We doing it right now. It's Pimp on Records, man. It's a new beginning, a fresh start. You feel me? We got the DVD, Adventures of Dru Down, you feel me? When I'm overseas, and I'm rocking, baby.